G'day, mate. Welcome back to the channel. It's 1 p.m. Queensland, Australia time. We are doing stage 6 of Tour de Swift today. Go long. So it is considered one of the longest stage of the tours. Probably 57 k's, roughly. One climb, Box Hill up, and then do the pretzel, go around and come back Box Hill again, so technically two climbs. Small group today of 100 people, silly. Again, gonna enjoy myself. Yesterday, I tackled the Four Horsemen. That's almost 90 k's with over 2,000 meters of elevation. So I've uploaded the video onto my channel, so if you guys wanna see me suffer, it is there. I actually got the lightweight wheels after climbing the Alpe de Swift, so that will be handy. So after the tour, I'm going to focus on my official training. I've never done structure training before, so I'm going to give it a go and see if I can actually improve my stamina, which is the most important, because I get around about half an hour to 45 minutes and then I'm cooked. So my goal is to improve my stamina, and then on top of that, my FTP. And then probably after a 4 week block of training and structure training, I'll probably put it to the test with the Alps, with the new light wheels. And I'm just curious whether I'm a lot stronger or how much improvement I've made in the 4 weeks. I put into consideration trying to do the FTP 4 week planning. I think the training course on Swift, but after looking through all the programs that they have to offer, I didn't think it was for me. So my main focus for the next 4 weeks after the tour here, Tour de Swift, is to focus on sweet spot and VO2 max. So I'll do 3 to 4 sweet spot training sessions, whether it's 4 times 10 minutes or 3 15 minute blocks. Not quite sure which one yet. I'll mix it up during the week, and then I want to do one that has tempo and sweet spot training. Tempo and VO2 max. That would help me with my sprint. That's something I really need to work on too, because my sprint's pretty weak. And hopefully it gets easier. I know that the first week is going to be really, really hard, because holding sweet spots for 20 minutes, oh boy, I can imagine how hard that's going to be. And with only like a 10 minute rest in between and then trying to do it again, I think it's going to be a tough ask for me. All right. 56 k's today. Hopefully under 1.5 hours. So aiming for a top 70 result. Just a personal goal, make things fun. Yeah, sweet view of the Tron bike. Just going through the views here. So, looked like I found my group. Oh. Okay, gonna push to with these guys. Hopefully they do all the hard work for me and get me over. If not, looks like we're gonna settle in, boys. Long ride ahead, don't blow up yet. Has anyone tackled the four horsemen yet? Tell me, was it hard? I struggled, like always, halfway up the Alp. That's when I knew I was cooked. But that wasn't the end. I still had 30 kilometers after that. So I had to try to stay focused. And by the time I got to the bottom, my legs were so heavy, like I won't move, man. I'm only putting out like 100 watts and it feels like I'm doing a 200 watt effort. It was crazy. Okay, so that's what tired legs feel like, hey? I've done the pretzel, so I've got the mega and the Uber to go. Don't think I'm fit enough to do the Uber yet, but I think the mega pretzel will be easier than the four horsemen. First of all, it's only 1600 meters of elevation versus 2100 on the four horsemen. No one's chasing you, mate. You might as well just settle in with us. Hi, Paul. Sorry, I'm just reading the chat. That's great. Stuck in no man's land. These guys made an attempt to bridge. So close, but yet so far. Alright. Come on, boys. Burning a few matches there. Okay. I raced with a T. Williams last week or so. I'm not sure if it's the same one, but he was a degrader, strong degrader. These guys are punchy. I forgot to check how long the climb is. It's gonna be... I'm going much harder than I anticipated. I'm trying to stay onto this group. Which means... good luck on the climb. I like that guy's wheels to my left. I think you can get him at level 45. Yeah, these ones. Swiss DT. My group is rolling along. I guess we're settling in. Too far ahead. The group in front is too far ahead. The group in front. Hopefully we can regroup after the climb. Thanks McCaffrey. Right on, bro. I'm not sure if I've done this route before. I might get a route badge after today. That'll be nice, tick another one off. Try my hardest to stay with these guys. Okay, new goal, finish top 50, if possible. Nah, I want to save my arrow for the downhill. Release some pressure on the backside. Thank you. There's another group on the right hand side. That's why H. Come on. These guys aren't working well together. Always some guy trying to push the pace. There's no one to chase. K's in, or 18. I think the climb's going to come soon. Nope, I was wrong. I didn't check the ride profile today, so no idea where the climb is or when it is, but so far it's pretty flat. Pace is slowing down a bit, allowing me to catch my breath. Happy with that. Maybe they heard me. No, I'm just kidding. Things are relaxed. Definitely going at a pace I'm comfortable with, but I think everyone knows it's going to change once we hit Box Hill, and then probably find two or three guys who are willing to work together to finish the rest. Here we go. Pace is getting pushed. I swear, as soon as I get comfortable, it seems like they hear me. And the herbal I just said, just raise up the pace. You look at the mini map, there's no other group in sight. So if you get dropped off this one, you're all by your lonesome. Our next group is 1 minute behind. And 1 minute in cycling is far. 500-600 meters easily. Alright, out of the saddle for a bit. change the view for you guys. Hopefully I don't get dropped off the back. Alright, I see the climb. Ooh, this is gonna hurt. Called Tower Bridge. I've got the Lego set of this sitting in my little living room. Collectible. Take a photo. So I looked up London Pretzel and it said that we're climbing Box Hill twice. with 25 k's left, it must be a climb, a short U-turn, or a short circle, and then climbing back up again. Oh yeah, there's a kick at the end of this tunnel, I remember. I haven't done this circuit in a long time, but I do know that there is a big sharp kicker towards the end. Oh, there's someone already on the climb. Must be the front group. Okay. Okay, not the kicker that I remembered. Must be a different route. I think we're starting to climb now. Close to it. All right, let's do this. Climb hasn't even officially started yet. Thank you. shot my water bottle. Riley! Poor son. Girls! Come here, please.
Yeah.
Can you pick up my water bottle, please?
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, 2.4 k's long, eh? That hurt. Handy. It's super tough, everyone. What's that? Looks like us three boys. I'll try to hang on as long as I can. only have to be one of these guys to get my top 50 ranking, assuming we stay in the same position. And I don't get dropped. That's another big assumption there. The other side. Oh, we're stuck in the middle. There's a group 20 seconds ahead and a group 30 seconds behind. Oh, three Aussies. Oi, oi, oi! Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! Here's the kicker. Only 15%. There's three guys, 10 seconds, 12 seconds behind. Probably, yeah, they're gonna catch up. We'll let them. There's no point. Thanks, Miles. 103. Who's this guy? Ah, he's one of the three. Hey, he didn't bring the other two guys with him. There's a solo rider there. Definitely doodling here. That's good. At least I'll survive the next climb. Come on, Sharky. Regroup. Four Aussie boys. Here we go. Finally, I caught up. Nothing. Thanks, Cornwell. Okay, decent group of six now. That can work. Welcome back, Sharky boy. Look at the Tron bikes. A bit of yellow, a bit of blue, multicolor one. Look at our group. Look at the dude with the mustache. How cool is he? I guess I'm falling off the back. While we were doodling around, the front group took over a minute on us. That's neat. But they must be working hard. Alright. Six will become seven. Once we hit the climb, every man for themselves again. Looking back, definitely remember this 15% going up. I'm getting chopped off the back. Oh, damn it. No. I'm not going to chase them. I'll catch him on the climb. Here we go. 9/11. Toast. But hope. As long as I don't let B. Louis overtake me. I should have caught up to him. Oh well, it's a long effort. Those two are racing. What happened to him? Thank you. and killed it. New Louis gaining speed. TT Hun. Killed him off. Good ride. Good ride. Whew. Good ride. That was good. Short but punchy climbs. All right, guys, thanks for joining me. See you guys on the next ride.